WJD for What Would Jesus Do? I find myself in recent years often asking WWPRD for What Would Pussy Riot Do? Because Pussy Riot went to prison just to make some people listen.
They said church and state's corrupt. It must be true because they were locked up.
Before you lose democracy, you ask yourself and I'll ask me. WWPRD.
WWPRD. Put in jail for 2 years each just for punk rock public speech.
What is this, the Middle Ages? Why'd they put them in those cages?
Before you choose complacency, you ask yourself and I'll ask me.
WWPRD.
WWPRD.
Minds can open in a flash when hit by art or hit by cash.
Money wins, is life is not. Imagination's all we've got.
So let's just have the decency for you to ask yourself and I'll ask me. WWPRD.
WWPRD. Because progress is not guaranteed. I say this kind of ride is what we need.
This ain't the old Red Army faction. This is bold, nonviolent action.
Change the world. The biggest hint is art is really what convinces.
That's why they always try to buy it, but they couldn't buy off Pussy Riot.
So when you see bands on TV, you ask yourself and I'll ask me.
WWPRD.
WWPRD.
Hey, Natasha and Maria and your other friends who got off free. We might not share all your beliefs. And we might even have some beef, but some things are just undisputed.
You're so brave to do what you did.
No drums, bass, or mics, or amps.
2 years into prison camp.
Those women are my heroes, and the world needs punk rock heroes.
Dancing, rock and roll, and yelling, hand in hand with real rebelling.
Bands who break through walls with speakers, not just trying to sell you sneakers. You want bands who want to sell you things, or bands who want to sell you things? Before you don't say what you see, you ask yourself, and I'll ask me. WWPRD.
WWPRD.
The Pussy Riot went to prison just to make some people listen.
Tried for seven, gave them two for what they had the guts to do.
Minds can open in a flash when hit by art or hit by cash.
Money wins, as life is not. Imagination's all we got.
So let's just have the decency for you to ask yourself and I'll ask me. WWPRD.
WWPRD. Culture all we know to fight against the status quo.
So what's the scoop here in the States where culture just collaborates?
When I see Bexo cars,
or I see Best Coast selling booze,
all this
so-called counterculture offers no better world for us to choose. A better world to live in, not the same one that we're given. Better speeches.
Better sparks,
not just all leeches and sharks. Heart inspired.
Heart inspired.
Pussy Riot showed me why. Cause inspiration's still the one resource the 1% can't buy. So listen, people.
Artists, fans.
Before you get close with those brands.
Before you think it's cool to go to a studio.
Before South by Southwest showcases with free Ray-Bans on your faces.
Or you think doing a TPS,
best exposure your band has. Just think how much strength you lend them, every slight way you befriend them. You're the power.
You're the biz.
The world is what you say it is. The art you make.
The things you say.
Define what is or ain't okay. Not shoes or sodas.
You're the star.
You define what values are. I know you need to eat, so screw it.
Ask yourself before you do it.
Why they give these things to you. No strength attached. That's so untrue.
That's so naive, it's shaping what we all believe.
So when's the last time you said one thing that lent strength to being something?
You say that things look so unbalanced.
These days we sell short our talent.
These days our stars can chew to bits and use for corporate benefits.
Each day I still don't have a clue.
Each day I still don't have a clue.
At least somewhere out in